Hi, this is Age of the Stage, and today I'm going to do a reaction to Giveon, a rising R&B artist from Long Beach, and his song Like I Want You. But first, I'm a singing coach, and I teach singing every day, to Skype or Zoom, depending on what you like. If that's something you're interested in, check out my website, singeverything.com, consider booking a lesson, and if you book more lessons up front, there are some discounts, so check out my FAQ section of the page for more information about it. Okay, so every now and then, I like to do a reaction to some underground artists who are maybe not that famous all around the world, but who I believe that have that something special that just might make them blow up eventually. So let's go see together what's it about. Okay, a nice beat, a 6/8 time signature. Okay, a real raw drum sound.
Sometimes I wish you knew.
Nice.
But I disguise the truth.
A baritone kind of sound.
I'm happy, but I'm still stuck on us.
Very nice, very nice.
Does your mind play this game too?
It has that dreamy feel.
Think about me and you. I guess I'll just pretend until it all makes sense.
Okay, so my first impressions are this song has a very sexy vibe, and it has a 6/8 time signature, which is kind of common for that, you know, sexy feel. You can hear it in Ariana Grande's Dangerous Woman, you can hear it in The Weeknd's Worth It, you can hear it even in John Mayer's Gravity, and all of those songs just have this sexy vibe going on. It really tells a story. Okay, so let's listen more so I can really paint a picture about this artist.
See you face to face, I'm thinking about the days we used to be.
I really like the deep voice. It's not something you hear every day in R&B.
But I can't make it seem.
A very nice color.
See you face to face, I'm thinking about the days we used to be.
Love the color of his voice.
But I can't make it seem.
Nice.
Like I want you.
Nice. A great falsetto there.
Even if it's true.
Just those U sounds are perfect.
Even if it's true.
I like the blend of everything together. He really started with the baritone kind of deep sound, which is something you don't hear every day in this kind of music. Usually singers, especially R&B singers, kind of tend to go very high with the vocals. And this is a refreshing change in this genre. He just saved the falsetto for the chorus, and I really enjoyed that part as well. I should really listen to more underground artists because this is smooth, this is really refreshing. I like that keyboard part. Okay.
Tell me your point of view. Tell me, am I to blame? You're so good with change.
I really like the beat. It serves the song. Very good.
You got me waiting, but you ain't coming through.
I like those rhythm changes in the singing part. I really like those runs there.
To say something about the days we used to be. But I can't make a scene.
I like the way the back vocals work one against another.
But I can't make it seem. See you face to face, I'm thinking about the days we used to be. But I can't make a scene.
Man.
But I can't make it seem.
I really like the feel of the song, especially how it feels when you're watching the video as well. It's just a perfect combination. The video is aesthetically beautiful. Just the colors, just everything. It's really soothing. It's really relaxing. Just a couple of words come to my mind when I'm listening to this song. Words like romance, passion, slow dancing maybe. And it just has that, you know, it just has that dreamy sound, that laid back feel. It's almost like mellow. I find it very warm and relaxing. And that's what I really enjoyed about the song. Let's listen more.
Like I want you.
But the refrain is just heartwarming. It's not every day that you hear these falsettos that are very breathy. Falsettos kind of tend to go to be like a little, I wouldn't say pitchy, but they sometimes sound a little bit like they lack energy, but not this one. This is just like the perfect just a perfect I'm surrendering to you kind of falsetto, because that's what I feel when I'm listening to this song. He's probably in love with this girl he's singing about, and it's like he's saying, just, you know, you can do whatever you want to me and I'm going to enjoy it.
Even if it's true.
Very nice, very nice. The video is very simple, but it serves the song purpose so much.
There's no reason to believe I'll save us now, but if you really love me, say it now. Why is it so hard to figure out? I need you every day, believe me when I say it.
Okay, so this was just the perfect kind of bridge in the song. His vocals are really in your face and it just makes you listen to the lyrics. In the pool of very produced music, you know, overly compressed, sometimes the lyrics kind of tend to get blurry, you know. I can't really figure out the lyrics just by listening. This is really in your face and I can really feel every word he's singing. That's what I really enjoy about artists that are here to deliver the message first, not just, you know, to make songs that are kind of background music. This is definitely not background music. And I love the instrumental. The synths, the bass, that drum.
Like I want you.
That raw drum sound, that's just beautiful. Even those small guitar parts there.
Even if it's true.
You can hear the guitar. Very nice. The falsettos are just amazing.
Even if it's true.
Man, I can get used to this. He's definitely an artist I'm going to listen to more. I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed this sound. Let me know what you think, but I think he and Daniel Caesar could do like a great duet, a great collaboration. I think they kind of have the similar style, not just with the R&B, but they kind of have the similar vocals. Daniel is also one of the few R&B artists that I can really say has that rich baritone color, and I think their voices would just blend perfect together. I don't know what's about the video, but it just goes great with the song. This just might blow up very soon. Very nice song, very nice video. Just that guitar, I mean. This is music, this is class. I really like this one. Wow, what can I say? I mean, I should really listen to more underground music. I really enjoy these songs that put the lyrics first. I think that's something that is kind of missing in the mainstream area. Everything is just revolving around making fast music, making, let's say, easy to digest music, if you know what I mean. The life we're living is very fast, everybody's moving really fast, so you have those songs that you can listen to fast, really kind of get used to it quick, but also get used to forgetting them as soon as a couple of weeks go by. I don't think this is that kind of song. Let me know in the comments what you think about Giveon, and I hope he has a great career in front of him. That's all for today. Thanks for sticking out till the end of the video. If you like these videos, there are a lot of reactions on my channel. Go check them out. There's something for everybody there. If you're interested in singing, check out my website, singeverything.com. Consider booking a lesson, and I can teach you a thing or two. If you enjoyed this video, like it, share it with your friends, consider subscribing. That will mean a lot to me. And hit that bell to get notified about my next video. That's the only way this channel can grow. And what else? I mean, let's check some of that underground music. Leave a comment of a song that's maybe not that popular, that's probably not in the top charts, a song that you really like and that probably none of us have heard before. Leave a comment. I'll leave a couple of songs that I really enjoy as well. And we should support the local musicians as well. We could at least go to their concerts. We could at least buy a couple of CDs, buy some merch. I mean, that means a lot to them. Probably not all of them can reach mainstream, and maybe that's for the better. This way, they really make songs that they like without anybody, you know, forcing them to do songs maybe they don't want to do because the masses like them. And that's the thing that really kills the music, that kills the soul of the music, I think. Maybe it's sometimes better if somebody doesn't get too famous, but we should always support the artists we enjoy, as much as we can. Search the internet. There are a lot of hidden gems there. There are a lot of crazy good songs, a lot of crazy good artists maybe none of us have heard before, but they're just waiting to be discovered. Well, thanks for watching this video. I really enjoy having you here, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.